when you're out in the club, when you see a fly girl, do the creep. Now, what's up, everybody? Afro Joe is back. What's up, everybody? It's Afro Joe. Now, come back to do a video on this guy right here. I already did a video before called Money Hungry Stalker. A man chasing down married women and trying to shack up with them. Now, just found out some new information, some more information that this man said he wants to have sex with a teenager. I'm just finding this out. This man said he wants to have sex with a teen. That's bad business, man. He ain't just looking at trying to get at your wife. He trying to get at your daughter. He wants your daughter. Nasty ass dude wants your daughter. He want to get all up in your daughter good. He creeping and peeping. He wants them. He want to get up in that good and bust ever, man. He wants your wife and your daughter. Now, this is bad business when this man is riding, sitting there riding by your house, stalking, looking at your daughter's, looking through your daughter's window, looking at your wife under your ass. Come on. He's creeping. Man, that's bad business. And he's money hungry too, man. This nasty ass backwards hillbilly. His name is Steve Morris. M-O-I-S-S. No, M-O-R-I-S-S. Like Morris, like Zach Morris. His name is Steve Morris. And he's from Killing, Texas. K-I-L-L-E-I-N. Killing, Texas. Or K-I-L-L-E-N. And he wants to shack up with your wife or rape your daughter. Now, there's something wrong with that. He wants to date your wife but fuck your daughter. Come on now, something ain't right, man. When he wants to date your wife but fuck your daughter but take your money. Come on, y'all. Come on now. Come on, y'all. Y'all gotta come on, man. I know I ain't. Look, I showed y'all a lot of evidence on certain a lot of people, man. But this one guy takes the cake because he wants to date your wife, take your money, go rape your daughter. Why does he want to date your wife but get your daughter pregnant? I know if it was in my neighborhood, I would have beat the hell out of him. I would have beat the brakes off him, this nasty ass bitch. Look at nasty. Look at her. Look at the woman next to him. Oh, I feel bad for her. Look at her. She ain't even looking at him. She got her eyes called like, I really don't want to be here taking a picture with this motherfucker. Look at her. She look like she don't want to be there. Toothless motherfucker. It's the guy in the Jersey Shore. Shirt. My bad. A little bit messed up right now. But you know what I mean. This guy wants to go out and have sex with your wife and your daughter. When you say, I'm going to say this, when you say, I want to have sex with teen, that's making you look bad, dude. That's making you look bad, because ain't no grown man supposed to be saying they want to have sex with a teenager. Because that will make you look like a pedophile. Now, you got to think about it. There's a line that cuts that off. 13 to 17, they're underage. From 18 to 19, yeah, I can say, yeah, I want to hook shack up with an 18-year-old or a 19-year-old. Yeah, they're legal. When you say a teen, they automatically think that you want a minor. Not an adult, a minor. So you need to watch what you say, man. And he's up there talking about out running his damn mouth. All this. Oh, I want to have that with teenage kids. And I want to date your wife. Get her done and rape your daughter and get all up in her. Nasty ass man. He ain't got no teeth in his mouth. Look at him. Totally like, get her down. Toothless, man. He is nasty, man. He is nasty looking, man. He look like shit to me. He look like some bullshit. Look like he got beat. He look like he got his ass mollywopped. Look like he got the brakes beat off his bitch ass. Look at him. Pedophile looking motherfucker. Look at him. Look like he can't even get it up no more. Gotta take them Viagra. Look at him. I bet he take Viagra every day. He take that double blue beer. Pedophile looking motherfucker. Look like he about to rape your daughter. He up there talking about you want to rape your daughter. He looks like a pedophile. He look like he just got out for raping by like 7 kids. He look like a pedophile. Look at him. Look like a pedophile just got out. I bet he did go to prison for raping some kids. That's nasty. This mug is nasty. I'm talking about. I bet he had sex with shit. Look at him, nasty ass, man. I'm telling you, man. It's always the ones that think they badass behind a computer screen that can just run their mouth and get away with it. I ain't talking about myself, but this guy sitting up here just, talking about he want to rape kids and date. That's bad. He wants to sit there and shag up with married women. But he sits there and wants to have sex with your daughter on the side. Come on. This is messed up, y'all. Y'all ain't taking this serious. There's something wrong with y'all. I don't want nobody to be crazy. Joe, you always talking about this. No, this is for real, though. It's like, come on, y'all. Like, if there's a guy that's just saying, I want to have sex with a teen, you need to pump your brakes. Pump your brakes. And fix that quick. Because that dude can drag you down quickly. That's what he say. There's sites. I can go back to the site or whatever and pull up the little recording or transcripts or whatever and just show everybody what he said. That's how it is. That's how it is. This is BS that this guy's running around saying this stuff, and nobody ain't doing it. And it's people being his friend. Who wants to be this man's friend? I say, man, that's messed up, though. That's messed up, though. This guy wants to shackle with your wife but fuck your daughter and take your money. Nasty. Nasty. Man, I thought I see some nasty motherfuckers my day, but this motherfucker takes the cake. Name is Steve Morris. He's in Killing, Texas. Killing, Texas. My name is Steve Morris, and I live in Killing, Texas. That's messed up, y'all. Y'all need to come on now. Come on now. This is a pedophile. And he's ready to rape your kids. If y'all ain't gonna say nothing about it, then something's definitely gone wrong with you. That's how it is. Now, this has been Afro Joe. If you like what I had to say, tell me what you think of the comment or the video response. If you don't like what I got to say, don't say nothing on this video. Just don't say nothing to me on this if you don't like what I got to say. Just kiss my ass out of the motherfucker. Trying to tell me earlier I'm speaking for every black person in the world, which I'm not. That's messed up. Never tell somebody you making black for. Never sit up there and tell somebody you making a certain race look bad. No, they're not. Stomp that. I'm not going to say that this guy in this picture is representing for every white person out there. That's stereotyping and being a racist ass. I will never say, oh, you making black folks look bad. You embarrassing. That's stereotyping. That's racism right there. That's how it is. This has been Afro Joe. Peace.